When my biological father got out of prison and he moved into his house and I started going over there, I was taking a shower and he just like comes into the bathroom and opens up the shower door on me. I'm like, I know you just got out of jail, but we don't do that.
He'd become so comfortable with the male form.
Like, what the fuck? Just to ask me if I like wanted something to eat. I'm like, you couldn't wait until I was done? Ridiculous.
Goddamn.